AnimalsPlay is. Welcome to the AnimalsPlay YouTube channel, guys. I am your host, LL Drool J, and today is Console Friday. You know what that means, guys. We're doing a console game. Today, we're going to be checking out a new game. Not a new game, but an old game. Xbox 360 title, guys. It is called Goat Simulator. Always wanted to try this game out, so I'm pretty excited to give it a shot here, guys. It's a third-person action video game developed by Coffee Stain Studios. So, let's give it a shot. Press A to start. Here we go. Who are you? Alright. And let's check out the controls real quick. Controls. Alright, player one. You can play with four players, it appears, guys, on the same console. That would be pretty cool. And X to play here. We're going to play Goatville. See what we can get into here. Oh my gosh, look at him. It looks like a dead goat, his tongue sticking out. Oh, he just broke a fence already. Oh, we can get a score for that? Oh yeah, we did. Oh. Oh, we're hitting scores. Get that watermelon. Alright, there's a jump today. Jump over an obstacle. We got an obstacle completed. So I'm pretty sure this is like an open world. Thank you. gonna get us out of there.
Come on, boss.
Get out of here. Get out of here, bro. Ooh,
dang.
Water slide. Where's the water at? Oh, we're dead. We're dead. Oh, mattresses. I wish there was water in the pool. I'd jump off the diving board. Alright, that's pretty legit. Who thinks of these kind of games? This is so much fun. Different ways you can leave town, okay. It's causing more destruction.
I think I broke something.
I hope you do it.
Have mercy.
Oh, yeah, you're not going anywhere, bro. Some more controls we can do here. Alright, here we go. Let it all load up here. Oh, there's a mountain. I'm a mountain goat, right? Man, let's blow some tanker trucks up. Oh, check out the windmill. What else is up here? A helicopter? Cement mixers? Oh, there's water down there! We finally found water! I like the look of these crates here. Hey! Still there! Trying to get rid of them. People up here. Cramping my style. Especially this one down here.
Ah!
Oh! Oh, we waded in the water. Are we gonna drown? Oh no. We got the ragdoll effect going. I don't think we can swim, guys. Bounce off the water. There we go. Just keep tapping A if you get stuck in the water, guys. Or front or backflip. Bounces. Oh, I we're dead. Oh, we're dead in the mountain. Oh no. Back in the water. Does that count as a front flip? Oh, I didn't count. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Move that car, go. You're stronger than that.
I heard goat meat makes you younger.
Aww. Get in there! Oh wow, go for the park. Let's go over here. Oh, I see.
Wow, such a magnificent creature!
What are you trying to run in the telephone booth? Or the bus station stop? Alright. The Cabrito Park. Look out, I'm coming in. Do a front flip or back flip, and I'm pretty sure we did.
God, help me.
We're going up town with one of the windmills, guys.
What?
Knock an object really far.
Have mercy.
Oh, check it out. Multiplayer game. You need at least two players to play this game. Oh, man, I need a friend. On this race. It looks like we're maybe racing a bike. Loving this game so far. What? Why? Press Y to use, okay. Oh, what in the world? Why do we need a person with us? Oh! That or a bug with a person. Fire!
What duck doing over there?
Wow, this is tough, guys. This is really tough. You ever seen a goat ride a bike with a person on his back? Oh, we're going the wrong way, aren't we? so hard. So much for watching. Be sure to check this game out. It's definitely a lot of fun. I had a really good laugh today playing it. Definitely be playing some more of this. If you enjoyed the video, remember to like, share, and subscribe. Check out the rest of our videos. And drop us a comment. If there's a game out there you want us to try or review, let us know. Check out our social media in the description, and make sure you get that monthly giveaway in the description, guys. Link is in the description for that as well. And until the next video, guys, I'll catch you players on the flip side. Peace out.